In this video, we will be talking about migration in Luxembourg to better understand how Luxembourg became the diverse country it is today. But how did we get here? First, let's take a look at total population growth. Today, 600,000 people live in Luxembourg, of which 52.1% are Luxembourg nationals, compared to 90% in 1947. Over time, Luxembourg developed and grew more diverse. How did this growth actually happen? If we look at immigration since 1968, it shows an upward trend, but at the same time, there was more emigration too, meaning that more people also left the country. What we are actually interested in is the difference between immigration and emigration, that is, net migration. When we look at this, we see that there were more people who entered the country than people who left the country. Net migration has been growing, and this number has peaked to around 10,000 new migrants per year in the last decade. This explains why, even though the Luxembourgish population remained stagnant, the country continued growing through migration. But where do these migrants come from? Following the Second World War, many Italians left their country for better opportunities in Luxembourg. The next big wave of migration came from Portugal, as people came to Luxembourg to escape the political and economic crisis there. In the 90s, the Iron Curtain fell apart and people from ex-Soviet countries moved to Luxembourg, together with others, looking for a better life. Overall, this led to a diversification of migration. If we look at the same timeline from a European perspective, we can see how the proportion of foreigners from EU countries grew, but also how third country nationals from the US and other countries have become a bigger part of Luxembourg as well. Let's take one more look at Luxembourg's diversity. This pie chart represents the main nationalities in Luxembourg as a percentage of the total population. The biggest foreign nationality in Luxembourg is the Portuguese community, with 16%. The smallest community is Germany, with 2%. Next is the Belgian community with 3%, and the Italian with 4%. The French make up 8% of the total population, and the remaining 15% represent other EU countries and third country nationals. So roughly half of Luxembourg is made up of Luxembourg nationals, while the other half has a foreign passport.